systems, including the door system. Your best bet is to appeal to it somehow. Hopefully you can come to a compromise. However, it does not control the warheads, which you should disable remotely in the event that something goes wrong.